Axolotls are named after the ancient Aztec god, xolotl. He was the god of fire, lightning, sickness, and transformation. He was depicted as a dog-like creature and was the twin of Quetzalcoatl. One legend says the god xolotl got into a situation where he feared he would be banished or lose his life. He decided to transform himself into an axolotl to elude capture. Which I gotta say is a great pick for an animal to turn into if your goal is to survive and have eternal youth.